septiembre 13, 2016, no hay pal de.
Thank you. Right, thanks ever so much. Much appreciated.
Okay, Riffs.
Okie doke. So, stating the obvious, I suppose, but we are indeed Napalm Death from Birmingham. But yeah, we aren't Napalm Death from Birmingham. Alright then, it's been a reasonably dispiriting few fucking days, I would suggest. But of course, I think what we're all attempting to do tonight is shine a musical light through the Trump-shaped fucking darkness and ideology. And the way we're going to attempt to do that is basically we ripped the guts out of the fucking set list that we did the last couple of times we were here. We're going to play a fair percentage of stuff we've either never played before or very fucking rarely. How about that? In the meantime, we have an album now called Apex Predator. Easy beats. And friends, the endless river of fucking junk that we consume has many associated costs, but it is the human cost that never gets fucking mentioned. And sometime, something has to fucking change with this shit. This is Smash a Single Digit, thank you.
Yeah.
Cheers. In a so-called civilized world, the fucking very clothes on our back, still proper. Slave wages, slave labor, people dying under fucking buildings just for going to work. Think of that. This one's called Stubborn Stain, send it. We'll be right back. what was that? There was a plethora of things. I'm not sure whether it was... Yes, we'll come into that in a minute, actually. Anyway, where was I? I know where we are here. What we're going to do next is we're going to take you back almost as far as we can fucking go, almost as far as we can go, to the year 1987, very first New Park album. Final track of which, of course, called... rule, divide and rule, friends. It has been played out to the nth degree in recent times, to the nth degree. Make people fight against each other. Make people be afraid of things that don't actually fucking exist. It is a common tactic. But enough about fucking Donald Trump. What about Mike Pence? What a fucking character he is. I tried to be diplomatic about this guy, but I have to say this. Fuck you, you homophobic fucking asshole. Isolation. It can be applied to many different things, but it's not a good thing, generally speaking. But it's a simple thing that sums it up for me. You don't need a fucking flag to show freedom. All you need to be is a human being standing on solid fucking ground. That's your freedom right there. Nothing else. This one's called sprightly old bastard, eh? Yeah. I'm fucking proud of this. Alright, where are we? Birmingham, Sunday. Aston Villa. All the way. Do it for fuck's sake. Do it as much as a chicken can and do it. Yeah! Chickens deserve to be fucking angry, man. Trust me. Anyways. This one's from my old friend, while I remember our old friend, Mr. Richard Johnson. As I mentioned earlier on, we're doing a few songs that we rarely ever play. And this one is from an album called Fear Enters Despair. You know. This is the opening track. Tristan, I'm sorry. you.
Back up.
Tell us about Margaret
Thatcher. Everything's slow to come. That's 30 fucking years ago, man. We've had another shitty fucking government sent there. It's coming. It's coming, trust me. I like it. This next one, friends, is a song about, well, gentrification, I think is the term it's used. People being forced into shitty fucking slum housing. This one's called Dear Slum Landlord.
Thank you.
you. You're redecorating down there, Oscar. Seems like it. Each and every one of us in this room, friends, deserves, at the very fucking least, a life of dignity and happiness. Agreed? Agreed.
Yes.
And surely, this extends beyond any fucking border you care to mention, beyond any border you care to mention. Because at the end of the day, let's face it, we're all the fucking same. We all have the same worries, the same general everything. And let's not forget, we are all refugees, each and every one of us, by our very fucking existence. So refugees, I say, very fucking welcome. A bit of kindness goes a long way. This is called How the Years Condemned. Thank you. Something like that now, on the subject at the time of religious fucking interference, right inside there. And 27 years on, how very little has fucking changed, I would suggest. So, this is a song from an album called Harmony Corruption. It's a little number entitled Suffer!
Thanks very much.
You can reclaim the bra when you wish, no problem at all, okay? I'll just leave it next to the towel. That doesn't happen so often, surprisingly. Anyway, it's the human body, that's what it is. And so, we do like to pay homage to those bands that have influenced us at various levels down the many fucking years of Napalm Death. So we're going to do a small handful of covers now, a small handful of covers. Starting off with some sweet fucking hardcore from 1986. Not quite. A band called The Offenders from Texas. This is Face Down in the Dirt, thank you. Register, I can tell you. Something a little bit more familiar from our good selves. By default, anti-fascist song. Richie Barr, little band from California, the Dead Kennedys, you may be there. And in the spirit of friendship, in these potentially ultra shitty fucking times to come, we'd like you to say it with us, loud and fucking proud, Nazi Puff! Unless we all fucking think, each and every one of us. And now, for slightly different reasons, very nearly time for us to fuck off as well. And so naturally, hope you've enjoyed the many flavours of horrible noisy shit on offer tonight. I'm sure you absolutely have. And, well, until we see you again, I suppose, take care of yourselves and everybody else around you. Very fucking important, very fucking important. And we're going to leave you to finish off the night with two songs back to back. This is Persona Non Grata, / Smear Campaign. Good night, thank you.
Like this! thoroughly pleasant evening. Good night, thank you. Love and peace to you all. Love and peace, thank you.
Time for a nap.
Two times.
Awesome, huh?
I watched you 2 times in Istanbul before.
Oh,
Turkey.
Istanbul, yeah, yeah. I remember that one.
This is my 3rd time, I'm so lucky.
Too many fucking taxis.
Yeah.